All right, guys, so I'm gonna do a speed comparison here between the Roland BN20A and the GraphTech CE7000. So I'm gonna go ahead and press start on the Roland first, since I know it's gonna take longer. These are the same size sheets, same exact thing, just one on each machine. So check it out. Roland is getting started right now. Oops, I forgot to set up the GraphTech. I completely forgot to set up the GraphTech. All right, now I'll press start on this one. All right, so the Roland got a big head start. Thank you. All right, so the GraphTech is done. It did 30 stickers, and the same time it did 10 on the Roland BN20, and the Roland BN20 got a head start. So there you go, that's the difference.